Women who have fallen on difficult times can find some security and comfort thanks to the YWCA in White Plains. News 12's Grace Noon shows us how their newly renovated apartments are making a difference for those in need.
Tarsha, too, feels safe. She moved into the YWCA in White Plains in December. Tarsha escaped a life of domestic violence.
It is so wonderful. Everyone here is so caring, and it's like a sisterhood here. And whenever you need to see a staff for any problems, they're right there for you.
Monday, the Y celebrated the completion of a two-year project at this North Broadway site. 193 low-income women encountering medical and varied obstacles are here. The Kennedy Duncan residences have been restored and repaired, as well as the Atkinson Wallace Hall.
There were many times we didn't think this was going to happen, and it's really a testament to the having faith and also hard work.
The renovations include many green features, so the Y is energy efficient. A new vegetable garden renews the women.
The YWCA provides a type of housing which is really not available anywhere else. And were we to lose this housing, it would be impossible to replace.
This area of the Y is called Sisters Village. Women come here to work on the computer and watch TV. But more importantly, it provides them with a sense of community. Renovating the entire building cost almost $27 million. Time and effort so Tarsha can have a second chance.
There's always something to look forward to if you just forget about your problems and, you know, deal with them, forget about them and move on.
In White Plains, Grace Noon, News 12.